A faculty member, Donald Scanzaroli from the Greece Odyssey Academy, has been arrested after police say he was accused of harassing a student. Police say he turned himself in and was arraigned today. The district and Greece police are continuing an investigation into this incident. Once again, though, a teacher accused of harassing a student.